Okay, the next option we have for editing a wall is called Move Endpoint. As the name states, you'll basically just be moving the endpoint of a wall to a new position. So if you click on the Move Endpoint icon, this one over here, select the wall, you'll see that a line has now attached itself to the cursor. This is going to be the new position of the wall, or the endpoint of the wall. So if we just move it a certain distance, you can actually even type in the distance. So I'll type in maybe 2000. Enter. You'll see that the wall has now updated itself and moved itself 2 meters over to the